Clay. Thanks for being here.
Did Steven phone you?
Yes. He said that Danny was a little shook up, but he's fine now. And there's no word from Blake and Alexis yet.
I know. You in pain?
I kind of hurt all over. But Dr. Alvin said I'd be all right.
Yeah. He said that to me, too.
You don't have to stay here if you don't want to. I mean, I know how some people get depressed in hospital rooms.
It's okay.
But you're not okay. What's the matter?
I don't like to see you suffering.
Maybe if you tried to smile, it would make me feel better. You'd hurt just to smile a little.
Oh, you're not gonna start on me now, are you, Sammy Joe? Not after what you did.
What are you talking about?
You knew you weren't pregnant. You lied so you could marry me.
Oh, no. No, you're wrong.
Am I? You told me you were carrying our baby. My child. And all the time, you were handing me empty lies.
No, I swear to you, I thought I was pregnant. I was so positive that I felt pregnant. I wanted so desperately to have your child. You gotta believe me.
And what happened when you found out there was no baby?
I wanted to tell you.
Well, why the hell didn't you?
Because the time was never right. I love you so much. More than anyone I've loved in my life. More than my whole life. Please forgive me.
I'm trying to.